Let's dance to the limbo rock, Eric.
Don't forget about me, Stick Guy. I can't wait to sing this song.
Every limbo boy and girl, all around the limbo world, gonna do the limbo rock, all around the limbo clock. Jack be limbo, Jack be quick, Jack go on the limbo stick, all around the limbo clock. Hey, let's do the limbo rock. Limbo lower now, limbo lower now, how low can you go? First you spread your limbo feet, then you move the limbo beat, limbo ankle, limbo knee, and back like a limbo tree. Jack be limbo, Jack be quick, Jack go on the limbo stick, all around the limbo clock. Hey, let's do the limbo rock.
This would have to wind criminals like you.
Holy cupcakes, Dave. Did you see that? Eric's house blew up to pieces.
Yeah, I saw it after Limbo Rock was playing. We kept on forgetting to list the rest of this show.
I have to tell you once, Rentro, Eric is nothing but a cold-hearted attitude, and I knew nobody stands him anymore now he's lost it.
When something's among the way, he'll give the Russians a nasty bruise. It sounds so painful. Come to think to it, he is much, much worse, and it looks like we'll be going now. You will have time to meet us at the Boat Night Festival.
As you assist.
And now it's time for sing-along songs with Simon. The part of the move is when
Stop! I have a confession to make. My first con is have to hear with this piece of abomination. The chopping cancel for the dingus Simon has our company he possessed. And plus, we have two new singers who are couples with outstanding performance to begin this segment. They will pass the time to bring it back the way it was. You all be free to enjoy it.
I'm Jenny.
And I'm Christopher.
And this is Love Songs with Jenny and Christopher. The part of the movie is when both Jenny and Christopher comes out and sings a love song.
If you wanna be a superstar, all you gotta do is be who you are. Sing a song, play guitar, do what you know to do. Rock with us, it's good for your soul. There's nothing quite like the rock and roll. You can rock. There's nothing else like it in the world we know. It can make you dance or cure your blues. There's nothing so real, nothing so pure. One more thing that we'd like to mention. You can come with us to a different dimension. Yeah, you can rock with
us. You are a superstar, no matter who you are.
Yeah, you can rock.
Rock with us! Be part of the sound!
This has been Love Songs with Jenny and Christopher. Until then, tune in next time. Now let's go over again. Are you sure you want to go for a train ride? Will the range have our company back?
Well, I have been on that train once, and it depends on what time I will ride it again. Problem is, we do not have any ideas, but we know that the Russians infuriate me with their annoying singing. It also brings memories back.
Time always flies by, doesn't it? Let's get to the basics. We should be wrong here. When these stinker pots named Stick Guy and Gary Johnson made you really angry with a bunch of nonsense. And I promise you, have everything under control.
That's the spirit, Steven. I was waiting long enough to hear those words. They are so worthy to me. And I'll be glad to go on a train with you. This ought to be an incredible adventure. So we got to be there.
Yes, my first call for all our sakes.
I knew there was something fishy about this. Just because he's a jerk doesn't mean he wants to rot my collection. That is so like him. Wait a second, what is this? Not so dear pesky Simon. I have locked up all of the colorful chameleons in their chests while you were running around. Got a problem with that. You know where to find me. Ha 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 ha. Mr. Keebler, I will not let him get away with this. I'm calling the rescue squad.
That sounded like Simon finally getting a taste of his own medicine. He's probably lying on this floor now.
Well, he should have thought twice before irritating us with his jokes, puns, and songs. We really hate most of all. They're completely abominable. And we shall meet the rest of the Kellens at the train station.
Good idea. Alright, guys, since me and Steven are no longer doing this alone, I suggest we do this all together.
Yeah, we are the only ones who heard that rumor before. We must get there before we do anything rash.
You know, I have been worked up about our company being possessed lately, but I don't just do nothing. There is only a matter of time left for me to break the camel's back.
Oh, hello there, Eric. So, how is it going?
Wait a second, Kimberly. Is that, really, you?
Oh, yes, it is.
He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me. He is mean to me. He is a jerk to me.
You see, this is what happens when you are a threat to Russians everywhere.